All right, thanks, Casey. This woman formally charged for an attack at a Glendale McDonald's. 19-year-old Debreaka Jones faces more than 6 years behind bars. The police say she became irate after the restaurant gave her a sausage biscuit instead of the bacon she ordered. And she then walked behind the counter and shoved a teen employee into a French fry station.